This is Donnie Lewis, Rat Rod, Two Lanes and Neon, here in the old garage, getting ready to get Frankenstein rolling. We're going to head to Brown County, Indiana today. It's about 60 miles, 70 miles. Brown County Dragway, it's war in the woods. It's awfully early in the morning. The sun's hitting in front of the garage, it's just barely coming up there. But we're going to go up early first in this video. And just get a preview of all the cars sitting out there and hang out with some people for a little bit and check her out. It's gonna be a good time tonight. Well, I'm back. What a trip. We're gonna get Frankenstein covered back up. It's pretty ominous looking clouds out there right now. You can see I got quite a bit of sun today. A lot of racing left up there to do. We want to get in, do what we want to do, and get out. Get back for the storm hit, obviously. So I'm gonna get the car covered back up. We're gonna do some other things. There's some pretty ominous clouds back here. How warm is that? Yeah, I can't cover it up yet. There's some pretty ominous clouds rolling right there. I hope that shows up good. It's pretty dark and pretty fast, and there's the wind's blowing. I don't know if you can see that in the video. But we're gonna leave him sitting here, make sure he's off. And I'm gonna hop in my Beetle and head out, get into something now. We had a good time, so I wanna get a few shots of some people and some cars and watch what I could watch before the rain come in up there. Just crazy weather right now. But until next time, this is Donnie Lewis for Rat Rods, Two Lanes, and Neon. And remember, drive them.